because it's not letting me What's up, Janelle?
Hey. Hi.
How you doing?
How are you? I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Where you at?
I live in Brooklyn.
Brooklyn. Yes, sir. How far? Cause I don't think I've ever been to Brooklyn, but how far is that from Harlem?
Harlem? I actually used to work at the Apollo Theater. I seen you when I used to work there when you did the When They See Us thing.
Oh.
I was there when you were there.
Yeah, because I was just about to say we were in Brooklyn all the time. I mean, not Brooklyn, Harlem, when mm-hmm. we were filming. But that's crazy.
Yeah, I remember. That's how I knew about you, like, when that came out. And I was like, oh, and I followed all y'all and everything. Because you were really good. Like, you were amazing in that movie. Or show, whatever I should say. You were amazing. It's not that far. No problem. It's not that far.
Yeah?
Because I live in Brooklyn, and then I used to travel over there, so...
How long was your commute?
I would say like 45 minutes.
Oh, that's not bad.
That's not bad, yeah.
Yeah. Did you used to take the train?
Yeah, I used to take the train. Driving over there is a dub, no.
Mm-mm. Yeah, oh no, not at all. Of course, not especially in New York.
Yeah.
Yeah, I realized like, because we were out there for a minute while we were filming When They See Us, and like we were just like mm-hmm. everywhere. But
it was made over there, right? Like obviously.
Yeah, mm-hmm. yeah. We were filming right outside of Central Park in Harlem, and then mm-hmm. different places in Harlem. So, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wait, how old are you?
I'm 18.
Oh.
Yeah, how old are you?
I'm gonna be 20 May 5th. My birthday's canceled because.
Wait. What? That might not necessarily be true.
We got. Listen, the way they talking, they saying that it's gonna be freaking the end of May. So I'm like, whatever.
I know. It's terrible. I'm glad my birthday's in October, so I should be straight. Hopefully.
For real. Wait, so you're in... Let me see. What were you saying? Go ahead.
Oh, no, I was just asking. You said you worked at the Apollo. What did you do?
Nothing. Just stand there and give people their seats. That's it. I don't work there no more, but that was a while ago. I used to work...
Got you. That's what's up. That's crazy. Yeah. It's crazy how small the world is. You never know who...
That is crazy because I know you. Yeah.
That's crazy. Wait, so it's.
How old grade are you in? Yeah, it's almost. Listen, I've been up till 6 a.m. I have nothing to do. So, like, why am I going to sleep?
Oh, wow. No, I feel you. No, I'm not in. I graduated last year.
Oh, okay. From high school.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I was applying to colleges and things, but then I got When They See Us, and then I got This Is Another Show. So yeah, I've just been in LA acting and things. So yeah.
Okay, so you're in LA now?
Yeah, I am. Quarantined in LA.
Quarantine. You live over there, or are you just over there?
I live here now.
Oh.
I just moved here like November. So.
Oh, that's cool. You never been to Brooklyn before?
I don't think so. But I know one of my friends lives in Brooklyn, so I gotta link up with her. But yeah, never.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Wow. Are you Brooklyn is crazy. Huh? I'm in school. Yeah, I'm in college. It's just that it's online now. So I'm trying to adjust to like the online stuff.
Right.
It's too much. Yeah. Like I'm lazy to do my work. I have to like the semester ends May 24th, so like I have all that time to do work. So I'm not doing nothing right now. Just sleeping and eating and watching shows.
I know. All my friends are like, this semester feels mad optional.
Yeah, for real. I'm over it.
Yeah, well, I'm going to let you go because you have a good night, all right?
You too. I'm going to still watch it, though. I'm going to still watch it live.
All right. Nice.
All right. Bye.
Peace. She sounded like she's from Brooklyn. That was dope. Who else wants to get added? All right, I'm actually on. Who wants to get added? But if you get added, you got to rap battle me. You got to rap battle me. What song is next? Oh, I love this song. It's my jam. We're trying to rap battle. Who is trying to rap battle? You trying to rap battle? Hey. What? They declined. That's crazy. Where's my sweat? This from? This ain't nothing on it. It's just a simple white hoodie from H&M.
That must be so hot.
My blazing, see, I can't sing. I wish I could.
What I won't do.
What? Oh, not my leg. That is on my skinny. See, it's not even letting me. Y'all are overloading this joint. That's crazy. Who is in here? Are any of my friends in here? Didn't I go to North Point? I did. Get on Rico Live? Rico's live? Rico's live? What's up, Matt? I keep turning it. Y'all need to see my skinny legs. Hold on. Hey.
I see too much, baby. I need to take some space. You kiss me too much, baby. Forgot to wipe my face. I treat you too much.
My grandfather said he sure can. I cannot. I like to sing, but I can't. Bird leg. Shut up, Matt. Hey.
Way too much. I can one thing mean so much to you, man.
This your album? This my album too. I used to, when this album came out, it's all I would listen to, yo. Hey, hey.
You're sniffing too much, baby. I had to
All right, so who's trying to get added? Because it's not letting me. Trying to click on the faces thing, but.
What's up, Sterling? Happy birthday, bro!
44 years young. Happy birthday, brother. That's crazy. I hope that you are having an amazing, amazing birthday. As much as you can in quarantine, bro. Live it up. Your dynasty has just begun. Wow. It's crazy to think about that. Y'all know all that Sterling has accomplished. Y'all know Sterling is like a legend, right? For those of y'all that don't know. Legendary. Happy birthday, brother. Happy birthday. Whoa. I'm going to see if Sterling wants to go live. If not, it's fine because it's his birthday. We'll see. Oh, he's coming, y'all. Yes, sir. Happy birthday.
Thank you, brother.
It's your birthday. Go, Johnny. It's your birthday.
What you been doing, man? How you keeping yourself up during this whole thing?
Man, listen, I have been refining our art, you know, trying to stay as sharp in the mind as possible because this, I don't know, this quarantine situation can give you a little bit of cabin fever.
It can.
So, yeah, just trying to do as much as I possibly can. How are you? How have you been?
Man, I'm chilling. I've been feeling that cabin fever.
Yeah.
Just trying to get out, do something for the mind, body, and soul on a daily basis. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Do some reading, do some meditating, do some exercise. Just try to keep things in balance. Because this disrupts your rhythm. You know what
really?
I'm saying?
Seriously.
Like, completely. You can sleep way too long. You can eat a bunch of crap. So I'm just trying to, like, put the right stuff in and find some kind of routine. That's the
exactly.
Thing.
That's what it's about, routine. When you're finding another routine outside of your normal routine, you know?
Yeah. But you look like you're living your best life, young life.
I try to make it seem that way at all times. You know? Just try to push that positivity out there at all times.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Yeah. Let me get back to my wife. I just saw you went live. I wanted to send you love, man.
All right, bro. Happy birthday. Live it up, bro.
Appreciate you, Blackk.
Tell Ryan I said what's up, too.
You got it, man. Give
whole
your family,
family. Someone
best.
Say what's up. You oh, yeah, she's in the live.
Is she?
Yeah. All right, bro.
Peace, man.
Peace. That's the man right there. That's the man. Happy, happy birthday. But yeah, we are. Do I make music? No, I don't. I don't. See, look, Sterling got my numbers jumping. That's what happens when you're legendary. That's just what happens. Who else wants to get at it, though? I'm enjoying talking to y'all. I haven't done this in a minute. I'm enjoying this. Hey, y'all know this song? North Point Nation, who said that? MP Nation. Hey. I got my eyes on you. All right, we're about to ask somebody. What's up?
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm good.
Where are you from? What's your accent from?
Australia.
Australia. That's crazy. Yo, how is, because I haven't heard anything in the news recently. How is everything with the, I know with Corona, nobody's going outside, but what but with the fires and everything? Y'all recovered?
Yeah, I guess so. Like, that's... It's only, like, different parts of my country that's affected, but I wasn't.
Yeah, that's good.
The coronavirus, like, I should be at school right now, but that's not.
Yeah, how old are you?
Pardon?
How old are you?
16.
So you are a sophomore or junior?
Well, in Australia, they call it year 12.
They call it, wait, what do they call it?
Year 12.
Year 12. Oh, so you're, wait, how many years are there in Australia? 12?
Well, there's transition year 1, year 2, year 3, year 4, year 5, year 6, year 7, year 8, year 9, year 10, year 11, year 12.
So you're in your final year of high school?
Yes.
Wow, wait, is that normal at 16 years old in Australia?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That's crazy. Okay. Usually we're 17, 18 when we graduate. I was 17 when I graduated. But y'all are ahead of the curve. That's crazy.
Some people were young when they graduated.
Wow. So you skip grades?
If you're smart, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, that's what's up.
I'm shaking.
Why are you shaking?
Because I'm talking to the famous Asante Blackk.
No, I'm a regular, schmegular, degular dude. Come on. You saw me on the street, you'd be like, oh, that's a regular dude right there.
Yeah, if I ever went to America.
What time is it over there?
No idea. Probably like 3.
Sheesh.
P.M.
Oh, 3 p.m.
Yeah, not 8.
Oh, wow.
Holy
shit. Wow, is it a day? That's crazy. Wow.
Yes, it's a like, look.
A whole different time. Wow. Isn't it crazy how time works? When you think about it, time is just a concept that men made up, but that's crazy.
Yeah, well, I don't know. Back then.
Yeah. So you doing homeschool now for the corona and everything?
Sort of, I guess. I don't know. I'm being lazy today. I'm supposed to be doing assignments.
Yeah, I feel you, man. I was always procrastinating. All the time. Yeah. That's what subject.
What subjects did you study in high school?
What subjects did I study? A lot of them, but I think that my favorite ones that I ever did, of course, acting. But there was this one teacher I had named Mr. Solar Hub, and I think he's still in North Point, but he taught world history, and he really made world history very, very interesting. So I think that was one of my favorites. I hated math, hated science, really just English history and acting that I like, but yeah. What about you?
I do chemistry, which I hate.
I hate it too.
Architecture. Yeah.
Wow.
But because of this coronavirus thing, they switched up the assignments, and now it's like 2,000 words, not on the computer, designing buildings and stuff.
Oh, wow, yeah. That's crazy.
And then I do math and English, but those are the only subjects I chose this year.
That's what's up. That's awesome. Well, it was good talking to you. Thank you so much for joining my live.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Say it again.
Huh?
Wait, what'd you say?
Thanks for having me.
Of course. Hey, have a good one.
Thank you.
Who is Ann, y'all? Who is Ann? Everybody's talking about guess Ann. Who is Ann? And why do y'all all know? I'm confused. Who is Ann? Who is Ann? Y'all tripping. Nah, y'all tripping. Who else wants to be added, though? Ooh. Oh, wrong button. Who's that? What's up, Janae? Guess Ann. Do not guess Ann. Are y'all trying to... I don't trust y'all. Y'all tripping. Hey. You say, watch how I move. You say, who is Ann? Y'all gonna have to chill out. Am I a barb? No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. You say, add both of us. Who is both? Who is both? You say, hey. Y'all got chill with this guest and stuff. What's up? Hello?
Oh my god!
What's up?
You're like my...
So what'd you say? I can't hear you.
You're like my idol. Oh my god. I'm like actually gonna cry.
I'm your idol?
Yes.
What did I do?
Yes, for the 8th time yesterday. Oh my god.
The 8th time?
Yeah. I can't stop watching.
You
put
yourself through that voluntarily?
Yes, I'm actually like gonna cry.
You watched When They See Us 8 times voluntarily?
Yes.
Wow. Thank you so much.
You're like famous and I'm like shaking.
I'm just a regular schmegular degular.
Oh my god.
Oh man. Where are you? What part of the world are you in?
I'm in Knoxville, Tennessee.
Tennessee. Wait, is that Tennessee is considered a country, right?
No, it's a state.
I mean the country. The country.
I'm in the US. But like
it's in the South, like the South.
Oh what?
Is Tennessee, okay, like, for example, when you think of country, like, country music, you think of Texas, you know.
I was born in Texas.
Tennessee. You were born in Texas.
Yeah.
So you're from the country.
Yeah, I guess.
Y'all don't call it the country?
Well, I mean, not really.
Oh.
Okay, but I just want you to know, like, I'm literally your biggest fan. Oh, my God.
I'm your biggest fan.
Really?
Come on now, Hannah. I'm your biggest fan.
Okay, I'm shaking so bad.
Stop, don't shake. I'm a regular, schmegular day. Why is it so dark? What time is it?
It's actually 2 in the morning.
Y'all are all up until 2 in the morning. Y'all are crazy.
Well, I mean, this quarantine stuff has got my sleep schedule, like, seriously messed up.
That's true.
Wow. Like, honestly, I'm going crazy. I want to go. I miss my friends, but, like, I also don't want to go to math.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad that I got to make a new friend out of you, Hannah. It's amazing.
Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for having me.
Of course. You have a good night, okay?
You too.
All right. I'm not adding and, guys. Y'all are tripping. I don't trust y'all. I don't trust y'all. Matter of fact, let's go on Instagram, look up this. What's her at again? Who is Ann? Nah, we getting to the bottom of this. Because I got my laptop, so I could. What's her at, y'all? Ann.com. What is it? Hey. Ann.com's 8. All right, we're going to see. Who is this? Because y'all trick. Wait, Instagram.com/. Hold on, wait. Can we all just listen to Frank for a second? Can we all just vibe? Can we just vibe, guys? Commented. Let me see. I can't find her comment. Frank Ocean sings this song. I don't see her comment. Are y'all tripping? Hey. I don't see her comment. I feel like. Hey. Oh, wait, I think I spelled it wrong. Let's see. All right, look, I looked it up. And then who is this? Y'all are tripping. 1,000 people in this joint that want to see again? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Y'all getting on my nerves now. Oh, I see. Nah, her tell Ann. Tell Ann she gotta see. I don't see her comment, but tell her she gotta get off private. Get off private before I add her. Cause I see her. See, I don't see no. I see that y'all are saying she commented, and I see even my friend saying she commented, but I don't see nothing. I don't see nothing. So maybe. I don't know, dog. Yes, tell him she gonna have to come out private. Cause I ain't about to get me in an OPC situation, y'all mean? Oh, there she go. I see her. Wait, I see it. I don't know. Hey, Ann, I see. Okay, I see your comment. Get off private first. We making some negotiations. I want to know who you are. Because there's too many people up in here that want to see me go live with you. I'm not rocking with it. I'm not rocking with it. Nope. Get off private. Nope. Thought you was going to get me. Psych. Get off private. Psych. Get off private. Everybody saying just ever. Just a nope. Get off private. Thought like shit. Hey. I'm not adding her until she gets off private. So if she ain't gonna get off private, everybody came to see her, might as well just hop off. Hey. Y'all can dip. I'm refreshing. I'm waiting until she gets off private. I'm waiting. It's never good news when it's a private account and you know what? Should I do it? I'm thinking. Are any of my homies in here? Should I do it? I can't see who's in here, so. And if you want me to go live with you, you gotta get off private and you gotta comment again, because I lost the comment. I'm waiting, man. You ain't getting me. I don't know what y'all thought this was. Hey. I don't know what y'all thought this was. Yeah, I know she's a prankster. I'm not stupid. So hop off private real quick. Matter of fact. I think I know who you are. You ain't slick. I think I know who you are. Hey. Y'all not slick. I know what she's gonna do. She's gonna hop on here. It's the same thing that she did to one of the homies. Tell her comment again. I dare her. Because I already know what she's gonna do. Comment and I'll add you, Ann. All of y'all Ann fans, tell her hop on. Come on. Tell her hop on. And comment, homie. All y'all AM fans, tell her hop back on. And comment. I'm about to add her. Tell her to comment. Shots. I don't see it. I wanna die young. Then carry by six. Die quick. I don't see her. Tell her to get in here. Tell her to comment. She has to comment. Because I can't see who's requesting. Keep commenting. I cannot see it. I think it's just the app, but I can't see nothing. Mm-hmm.
remember I was 2-0. Nigga was fighting precious and deserve. I was doing so. I was down and all of a sudden.
I don't see her comment. I'm trying to add her. Tell her to comment. It's simple. It's simple. He ran out on the nigga. That's a shot. That's a shot. Blackk. I wanna die young. Judge by 12 and carry by 6. I already know what's gonna happen, so comment. Comment, dude. Hey. She commented one time and I saw it. She hasn't been commenting this whole time. That's what I'm saying. Why doesn't she just comment a ton of emojis? Like, y'all tripping. Y'all are tripping. I'm out of. If this comment don't pop up, I'm out of change the subject. Yeah, the internet slaps, I know. Where is Anne? We're waiting. I know what her act is. This song slaps. How about this? I'm hop off and then Ann request. And you can hop on, okay? Cause it's not letting me see my request right now. Cause it's too many. So I'm gonna end the live. She commented a bunch of emojis, Becky. I don't see it. Like, it's literally blocking. It's blocking her comments. And I know why it is. And I still want her to hop on. I'm excited. Come on, man. All right, I'm hopping off. And meet me here. All right.